Hello guys, welcome to you all in this new JavaScript useful snippet series. So in this series we are gonna basically talk about some shortcodes which is useful in your JavaScript development. So if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please go down below and subscribe it right now, so you will get notification whenever I'll upload a new episode in this series. Now let's get started. So in this episode I'm gonna talk about a method called insertBefore and insertAfter. So these two methods will be used to insert any element into your DOM. Like if you are using insertBefore, then you can insert your provided element into DOM before the whatever pointing node you have defined in your function. And if you are using insertAfter, then you can do append your element after pointing node. Let's see. And first of all, for that I have to create or write something in HTML as well. So I'm gonna just create one division with ID pointing element, and inside of that div I'm gonna have a paragraph element which have a text called element only. Now with that I'm gonna write some CSS so we can bifurcate which is appended text and which one was already there. So for that, whatever content we have inside this division, I'm gonna just style it as a red color. So I'm gonna just have it style body p and color red. Now I'm gonna also do one thing is that for whatever like elements I have inside of my point element division, I'm gonna give it a color as a green, and whatever is in my whole body, so for that those elements I'm gonna give it color as a red. Now let's create a snippet. So first of all I'm gonna create insertBefore, and in insertBefore we will have as argument I'm gonna pass two things. First thing will be element and another thing will be HTML string. In return of that insertBefore function, I'm gonna use insert adjacent HTML function. So insert adjacent HTML function will do just a parse of the strings we have provided into HTML node, and it will add that particular HTML content into DOM tree with like whatever specified position we have entered. So at that position it will be append our HTML code which we have write as a string. So for that you in as a first argument you have to define position. So here for a before function I'm gonna define before begin, or you can define another. There are four total positions which you can define in this function, but for before we're gonna use just two mainly position. One is before begin and another one is after begin. So before begin will be append your element before the pointing node starts, and after begin append your element inside of your pointing element at the top. So that is the difference between those two positions. Now we have our insertBefore function. Now let me just get our pointing element by ID. So I'm gonna use document.getElement by ID selector, and inside that I'm gonna just write my ID which I have mentioned in HTML code, pointing hyphen element, and store it into element constant. Now I'm gonna just write my HTML string which I wanted to append. So that I'm gonna create into HTML string constant, and in that string I'm gonna just have a paragraph text, and in that text I have appended text here. Okay, now let's run this function and let's see it will append or no. So for that insertBefore And as first parameter I'm gonna pass element, and second parameter I'm gonna pass HTML string. Okay, so now as you can see in the right side of the result view, we have appended text here at the top in red color. So in style you can see I have defined that all paragraph tag in body will consist a red color, while in all paragraph text inside a pointing element will have green color. So right now I have a before begun and it has color red. If I make it as a, if I'll change the position and make it as after begun, then it will be convert as red, because then it will be before of your pointing element, but it will be inside of your pointing element as well. So it will show it in green color. Now let's see another function, insert after. So in insert before and insert after, there is just one thing, is that we are just changing a position. So insert after, you can use two mainly method. One is after and, and another is before and. So after and will append your element after your pointing element or node ends, and another if you put a position called before before and, then it will append your element inside of your pointing node at the end as a child. So that is the difference between those two positions, but those two positions mainly used to define if you wanted to append your element at the end of your pointing element. So for that also we are going to use this same two element in HTML string, and we are going to just call insert after instead of insert before. So you can see here the our text is after element, and if I just use instead of after and, if I just use before and, then the color of my appended text converted into green. That means it is inside of my pointing element now. So this is how you can use insert before and insert after function in your code. And this is really amazing thing I have found out, that you can easily append any element into your node. So that's it guys. So thank you very much guys to watch this episode, and please hit like button if you found it informative, as well as share with your friends and colleagues, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. So I will upload a new more and more episode like this.